get a feeling.
Let's make welcome on stage Monica Ogger, Project Fame Season 4 winner, as she entertains us. A round of applause for her.
Yeah.
now, if you're feeling the beat, let's get down. See, from far away, maybe you say you know the way. But nowadays, now me they make you touch your pump pump.
Hey, money party day.
You to perform that song. I like that song, Monica. A round of applause for her, ladies and gentlemen, once again. Good. Okay, so Monica, tell us, how's it been? Okay, wait, it's okay. So how's it been with you career-wise?
Well, it's been amazing. It's been an amazing journey for me. It's not by my strength, it's just the grace of God. Yeah.
Great girl, and you can dance. Awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, our season 4 winner, Monica Auger. She's doing amazing things. Thank you, Monica.
Thank you, Mommy J. Thank you. Thank you, the judges. Thank you for making me who I am. Thank you for bettering my career. And I promise not to let you guys down. I won't let myself down. I won't let the fans down. West Africa, I won't let you down. To my daddy and my mommy, Mr. and Mrs. Roslyn Auger, I love you so much for having
awesome.
Me.
Awesome.
God bless you. God bless Project Fame.
Thank you. Thank you for gracing our stage. Thank you very much.
Yes, it was very much like an Oscar-winning speech. Yep. I loved it.
She has a lot of energy.
Yes, she does.
All right, can we have the 4 contestants join us on stage now? The moments of truth. It's right here in the middle.
All right, we have come to that moment of truth. Judges, who will you be saving tonight to enter the top
8?
Okay. Hello again, everybody. I must let you know that at this point, you're all very exceptional. We're entertained, everybody in the audiences, people at home as well. But tonight, I don't know what they're doing, Christian, but we're saving you.
Now the tension builds up. It builds up. Thank you, judges. Faculty, who will you be saving tonight?
Yeah. The next choice is tough, but hey, Jeffrey.
Buddy. Wow.
Yes. Thank you very much, Jeffrey's fans. Thank you. Thank you very much, Jeffrey's fans. We have heard you. All right, guys. There are two contestants that are left standing. Now, when we come back from this commercial break, we are going to find out which of these two contestants who have escaped elimination will be saving of these two contestants who are left standing. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back after this break.
Project Fame!
What a feeling!